Hey all, welcome to the 8th birthday story. So let's get started. Tiggy is already 8 years old. I have been playing since like 4 years. What about you? Okay, looks like 3 tires here and 3 holes to fill. Now we can move all 3 on those holes. Let's start with this one. 2 3, that's a nice bonus right at the start. And I was about to level up, so there we go, lot of extra energy as well. That's a cake. Consumable, it seems. Party whistle. There are 92 or 97 of them throughout the story. Okay, 2 tiles left here. And we can proceed further. Keep an eye out for the bonuses, like filling this and that fireplace. Let's see a note. Do not touch, chances of unwanted future are high. This is a cousin detector. Interesting thing. But you can roll it over on these floors for a bonus. Or maybe it's not a cousin detector, but we will find out. Five chairs for Diggy. That should be a part of preparation. Is that a bonus as well? I don't know. We will find out. Cover up a face. Maybe a green apple. Okay. So these portraits are something. There are keys in those. You will have to collect all the keys for amazing reward at the end. One seriously incredible vinyl. Don't forget the balloons. We need to find something to place here. Let's go inside those huts. We can enter this treehouse, but looks like nothing interesting here. There is a gramophone here, so maybe the vinyl from there can be placed over here. Pastries and balloons, fireworks. Yep, I already know. I have prepared for 7 birthday parties previously. So this is a part of regular quest. We got the fireworks and there's the treasure part or of course I can handle it. The circular one first. Line and the triangle. This was pretty easy. Now let's continue picking up items. P31 should take about 4000 energy. We need to connect the electricity, it's pretty obvious. I don't have to read the note either, but I will just do it. Potion for infinite energy. I of course need infinite energy. Oops, it disappeared. Maybe it went into the inventory. So nothing else here. It seems. Alright, let's go back out. There I can see the balloons. And some pastries. So perhaps that's all we need. And I got the green apple as well in the sink. We have to take this green apple back to the portrait for the key. Let's do just that. Okay, I will do everything else later. Let me just return the green apple and collect the key first. There we have our first key. We will find each one key in each location. This was just the first. Alright, let's start placing those things. Three, four. And the fireworks would go here. What else is left? The gramophone. What else? I'm not sure. Chairs. Maybe I need to place them in front of the table. Yes. Make sure to place those chairs facing the table. Alright, let's return to the camp. The key we got can be used in this location over here. I'll just show you the location. This is the location where you use the keys, but I will do this later altogether when I get all the keys. For now, let's get back. I still need to dig a few tiles and then we should be done. Oops, let me restart. Okay, we are back to clear the last few tiles. Okay, so that's it. See you in the next quest.